Hello guys, I'm going to give you a little tour of Canadian weather. Today is 26 December 2021. It's a Boxing Day. Temperature today is minus 27. It's feel like minus 35. It's really freezing temperature. This is the December, January and February. This weather look like and always go below minus 20. So nothing to worry. The life's still going on. Today I'm going to give you a little tour of outside weather. Which it will help you to understand how Canada is in the winter. You can also see this small little lake here. This is frozen. It's so beautiful. Nobody's here though, but it's really beautiful. The lake is frozen and there is a small little park. I'm at the Sunridge Mall, freezing temperature. It's Calgary. You can see background. There are very less people around. And it's even Boxing Day. The mall looks very empty. So this is life in Canada. Basically, end of the December, like Christmas season, till February, there are extreme weathers. Like it's always go below 20 degrees Celsius. But again, life still going on. Kids go to school. We all go to the offices. Our houses are heated. You know, so there is nothing to worry. Lots of people they think not to come to Canada because of this extreme weather. But besides this two and a half months, weather are always good. And if you think that you can bear in this weather condition, if you can manage in this weather condition, then this is the right decision to come to Canada. So let me give you some drive. I'm in the car. I'm just going to my home. So I'll give you a little bit of drive and you can see how the roads are. That will really help you to understand inside of the Canada, inside of the Calgary. Okay, let's begin a tour now. You can see people are shoveling their snow from the pathway, and this is mandatory to clear your snow off your beside your house and in front of your house. People respect each other when they drive cars. They give way to other people. They don't rush because they know the roads are slippery, and helping each other or taking care of each other while driving shows respect. Now he will stop for me and then I can go. So this is the rules are there meant for this condition. Do not rush. People don't rush when they drive, but they follow the rules. You can see the cars are covered with the snow. That's the last night's snow, whatever happened. But normally this is a really beautiful country. You can see the snow has its own beauty.
There are lots of people who wanted to know about Canadian weather. Okay, I just wanted to show you. I don't want to scare you, but I just wanted to show you that in this extreme weather also, people keep doing their regular work. Nothing stops them. And there are lots of Indians, they are immigrating to Canada, and this weather is just part of their life.